glitch which happens in all of my time attack scenarios whenever I get put on track. It always puts me in first gear at about 138 miles an hour, like here.